Dehapatta kalatradi. Deha, first affection is with our body. I am this, Mr. Such and Such. This is, I am, this body. I have got attraction for this body. Then the offsprings, the byproducts of this body. Apatya. Apatya means children. And how this byproduct is made? Kalatra, through I. Stri means which expands. Vistar, expands. I am alone. I accept wife, Stri, and with her cooperation, I expand. So one who helps me to expand, that is called Stri. Every Sanskrit word has got meaning. Why woman is called Stri? Because she helped expanding myself. How expanding? Deha patta kalatradi su. I get my children. First of all, I was affectionate to my body. Then, as soon as I get a wife, I become affectionate to her. Then, as soon as I get children, I become affectionate to children. In this way, I expand my affection for this material world. This material world, attachment. It is not required. It is a foreign thing. This material body is foreign. I am spiritual. I am spiritual. Aham Brahmasmi. But because I wanted to lord it over the material nature, Krishna has given me this body. Devanatrena. He is giving you body. He is giving the body of Brahma. He is giving you the body of ant as you desire. As you desire. If you want the body of a tiger, Krishna will give you. If you want the body of a hawk, he will give you. If you want the body of Brahma, he will give you. If you want the body of a demigod, he will give you. If you want the body of American, he will give you. Englishman, he will give you. Indian, he will give you. That is Krishna. He is so kind. Jejathamang prapadyante tang tathaiva bhajami aham. Krishna is very kind. Just like a son disobedient to the father, but he wants to enjoy something. Still father giving him. All right, you take money and enjoy. Father is so kind. You become free, whatever you like and do, you take some money. This is our concession. This material life is a concession to us, given by God, for gratifying our senses. This is material life. Krishna does not want that you become entangled in this material world. That he doesn't want. Why he should want? Krishna, just like you produce your sons, children, why? To remain in household life, enjoy in the company of wife, children, friends. This is, one can understand. Why I take so much responsibility of family? I was alone. Why I get married? Why I beget children? Why I make friends? Because I want to enjoy. So Krishna cannot be impersonal. That is nonsense. Krishna is exactly a person like me, you. But the difference is that is very, very unlimitedly powerful. I am limited. This is the difference. So Krishna also wants that to live with his family. Our Krishna consciousness movement is just to train ourselves again to enter into the family of Krishna. This is our movement. With these families, the so-called families, we are suffering. We are suffering. But this family idea is there. That is perfect in Krishna, with Krishna. The family idea, what from this family idea comes? Without it is being situated in Krishna. Because nothing can be visible without being in Krishna. He is the origin. Janmadasya jata, aham sarvasya prabhava. I am the origin of everything. So, whatever we are seeing in this material world, the origin is in Krishna.